a bit of a late start today. It's nearly 2 o'clock. Come down for a few hours and see how I get on. I'll have a shot down in Upwood first, because that's where I've seen most of the fish over the last few times I've been down. So let's try and get myself down the steep bank in here. Well, that one was right out the water. Come on. God, them fishies. Got a fish on at last. I don't think it's very rigged, but definitely pulled it to fly. Doing quite a bit of head shaking. Haven't really seen it yet, apart from the splashing. It's definitely coloured. It's a nice wee bit here to get its head up into the edge to get it unhooked. I think it's on the dropper. see if I can get those up over here. It's a cockfish again. I think the line's got wrapped around its body. Dear, dear. Come here, you. It's off. Well, that saved me handling the fish. It's good that it got off without any problems and be a wee, find a wee place to rest. There's supposed to be another guy, George, on the water, but I don't know where he is today. Never saw him up the top when I was passing. Wonder if he's caught anything. That's maybe the fish that I've just got away. Just changed the battery, so I'm ready for action. Hopefully the fish are too. Ah, I was changing the battery.
Yeah.
You get any?
No, I've got jump over my lap.
Did you? Huh.